Yeah, I am pretty superstitious. My whole day is pretty regimented, but I don't like my blade ever touching the ground or people touching my stick or anything. So I kind of, like in our stick rack, I put my stick all the way at the end and hang it the wrong way up, so no one can touch it. Everyone kind of knows to leave it alone.